What's the voltage and frequency going
I need to hook it up to an oscilloscope.
Do you have any approximations?
I would say about 10 volts and 8 hertz without the DC circuit on.
Oh, okay, nice.
Should we turn the DC circuit on?
Yeah, let me hold on to the magnet parts. Yeah.
Alright, just turn it
up. It's almost too powerful. It's just not moving anymore.
But when I adjust the frequency, it does.
Oops. I can't turn it off unless I let go of it.